Welcome to Amazing Top Trends. Like, share, subscribe, and share your thoughts in comment. What happened to these animals made me cry. But what people did to them afterwards made me cry harder. Animals can go through the same challenges that humans go through. This can also bring pain and sickness. This Reddit user displays several handicapped animals and their inspirational stories below. Hoppa, a 4-year-old mixed breed dog born without front legs, uses a prosthetic device to walk outside in the central Israeli city of Tel Aviv February 28, 2010. The device was invented specifically for Hoppa by an animal-loving art student, who hopes his wheeling device will improve the lives of pets born with abnormalities or with amputated limbs. Naki’o, a mixed-breed dog with 4 prosthetic devices, goes for a run in Colorado Springs April 12, 2013. Naki’o lost all 4 feet due to frostbite when he was abandoned as a puppy in a foreclosed home. A Yorkshire Terrier named Hope shows off her UNI wheel attached to a doggy vest in Longmont, Colorado, April 21, 2013. Hope is missing one limb and is able to walk with the wheel attachment. A 25-year-old female loggerhead turtle named Yu swims after receiving her 27th pair of prosthetic flippers at the Suma Aqualife Park in Kobe, Western Japan, February 11, 2013. Life looked grim for Yu, a loggerhead turtle, when she washed up in a Japanese fishing net 5 years ago, her front flippers shredded after a brutal encounter with a shark. Now keepers at an aquarium in the western Japanese city of Kobe are fighting to find a high-tech solution that will allow the 25-year-old turtle to swim again, with years of labors and 27 models of prosthetic fins behind them without success. A keeper holds an artificial tail fluke attached to female bottlenose dolphin Fuji, estimated to be 37 years old, at Okinawa Churami Aquarium in Motabu Town on the southern Japanese island of Okinawa February 14, 2007. Fuji lost 75% of her tail fluke due to an unknown disease in 2002. The dolphin can swim and jump using the artificial tail fluke, which is believed to be the world's first artificial fin for a dolphin, and was developed by veterinarians and Japan's largest tire maker Bridgestone Co., an aquarium official said. A dog named Pei de Lemon, Lemon Pei, runs fitted with 2 front prosthetic legs at Milagros Caninos Rescue Shelter in Mexico City August 29, 2012. Members of a drug gang in the Mexican state of Zacatecas chopped off Lemon's paws to practice cutting fingers off kidnapped people, according to Milagros Caninos founder Patricia Ruiz. Fresnillo residents found Lemon in a dumpster bleeding and legless. After administering first aid procedures, they managed to take him to Milagros Caninos, an association that rehabilitates dogs that have suffered extreme abuse. The prosthetic limbs were made at Ortho Pets in Denver, U.S., after the shelter was able to raise over $6,000. Oscar the cat, which had its hind legs severed by a combine harvester, stands in this undated handout. 2-year-old Oscar can walk again after being fitted with prosthetic limbs in a world-first operation. Oscar was given a pair of artificial limbs by veterinary surgeon Noel Fitzpatrick, using a technique developed by a University College London team. A 48-year-old female elephant named Modela walks on her newly attached prosthetic leg at the Elephant Hospital in Lampang Province, north of Bangkok, August 16, 2009. Modela's front left leg was maimed after she stepped on a landmine at the Myanmar-Thai border 10 years ago. A 7-year-old disabled cat named Cece is helped to walk by a device as she participates in Cat Show 2002 in the western Turkish city of Izmir, December 29, 2002. Cece was disabled in a traffic accident 2 months prior. Zvika, an injured female turtle, walks with the aid of her newly attached wheels at the Wildlife Hospital in the Ramat Gan Safari near Tel Aviv January 5, 2011. About 2 months ago, Zvika was run over by a lawnmower and suffered severe damage to her shell, and a spinal injury that affected her ability to use her rear limbs. The wheels, attached by veterinarians at the safari, elevate the turtle to keep the shell from being worn down and enable her to walk. Marco van den Boom installs a wheel of a medical roll car for French bulldog Billy at the headquarters of Rehotechnik Furetier, Medical Engineering for Animals, in the western town of Witten, November 9, 2012. 4-year-old Billy, whose hind legs are paralyzed since birth, ran for the first time on Friday with the aid of the roll car. Rehotechnik Furetier owner Marco van den Boom custom builds a range of roll cars for disabled or infirm dogs and animals, to help aid their mobility or paralysis needs. Crispy Bacon, pictured February 12, 2013, at Eastside Veterinary Hospital in Claremont, Florida, was born without the use of his hind legs. Last month, the pig's owner turned the piglet over to a Claremont vet who decided to help the little guy. Dr. Lynn Lucero took the pig home and made a wheelchair for him using toy parts.